Former Chelsea striker Olivier Giroud has explained his reasons for leaving Chelsea as an obvious choice. The French striker says life had become too difficult. Giroud said, "I like the Premier League, but at some point I had to make a decision. I told Tuchel that the last 3 months had been difficult. It was an obvious choice to leave Chelsea. I moved on with great emotion for all the moments we experienced. Some were good, others not so much, but we won 3 important titles."